Hi, I'm Keith from Danfoss Food Retail Controls, and today's video will be on the capability of the communication module.
Thanks, Keith. We have the AKCM101A, which is part number 080Z0061, which is used with the 880 retrofit version or the 255 controller. We also have the AKCM101C, which is part number 080Z0063, which is used with all of our newer system managers. So we can have up to 9 extension modules per communication module. The communication module that we have is powered with either 24 volts AC or DC, and then there's also a address down at the bottom, which can be anywhere from 1 to 99. Anytime you readdress the communication module, you would need to power cycle the communication module and then run a rescan at your main controller. Anytime you attach an extension module to your communication module, you want to make sure that your power plug is off because there's a live power circuit here. So if you attach it when it's live, you can fry your whole chain. So you want to make sure that you're powered down and then you can attach your modules like you've seen Keith do before. Get them attached and then you can put your power back on. For the communication modules, you need to have an end-of-line resistor at the beginning and at the end of your loop. So that can be done either through a physical resistor that's landed across the A and the B on your communication loop, or with our other communication modules, they now have a switch. So you would want your Terminator switch to be on at the end of the loop. And this is shown on the top of the module. It shows you the on position and the off position for that resistor switch. With the communication modules, the main way to troubleshoot is by looking at your lights. So if you have a red light on the error light, then you know you have a system error. You can try either power cycling your communication module or running a rescan on your main system manager. There's no way that you can check for troubleshooting with a DC voltmeter on your communication loop. So the best way is to run a rescan from your system manager. The Danfoss communication module shows you how to wire on the top and the bottom. On the top, it shows you your plus and minus for your power supply, so you can match polarity, especially when you have a DC supply. It also has the A and the B for the communication loop, and on the bottom, it tells you about the address dials for addressing. And that's our Danfoss communication module.
To learn more about this topic, check out the description. And for more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US, and thank you for watching.